Oh man, it feels good to be in crypto.
Too easy.